So hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Let's learn with a mechanical engineer. So today we are going to design a helmet. There are various methods to design a helmet. We are particularly using a surfacing method to model this helmet. So let's begin with the design. I'm going to sketch it on the front plane. Select the points. Mark 3 points and dimension this. And this as 27, and the horizontal distance as 94. Now take a spline, connect the dots. Yes. Done. So now exit from the sketch. Again select the right front plane. Again sketch on it. Sketch the same image on the left hand side. So this is how it's going to look. I sketch the same sketch on the front plane. But two different sketches are there. And again exit from the sketch. Now select the right plane. Sketch on it. So again guys, just plot this point on the right plane. You can just pause the video and take the dimensions. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 points. So take a spline, connect all these points. Basically this is the most easiest way to design, sketch a spline. Okay. Again exit from the sketch. Again go to right plane, sketch on it. Just copy this image on this side. So guys, this is how it's going to look like. There are four sketches. Okay, exit now. Now just click on the top plane, sketch on it. Take a ellipse. Place the center point. Now just zoom in, click on this point, this line, pierce, done. Go to features, exit from the sketch first, go to insert, surface, boundary surface. First sketch is this direction. Direction 2 will be the 4 sketches. Okay. So finally, this is how it will going to look like. Now, sketch it on the right. Click on the right plane. Yeah, we'll sketch it on the front plane. So guys, this is the sketch we're supposed to draw on the front plane. This is a basic sketch. You can just pause the video, take the dimension and do it. Okay, so now just go to features, cross, project curve. Project sketch on the faces. Select the sketch. Recently we have drawn. Select the sketch and curve as this one. Press OK. Again go to curves, project curve, sketch, and this time this surface. Just reverse the projection. Yes. So can you see both the projections on the both the faces? Now just go to insert, surface, trim. Just select the sketching tool as the trimming tool, and then select the surface. So select this curve and remove selections. So this part will be removed. Okay. In the same fashion, you can do for this other second one. Surface trim. Use this curve. Remove selection. Okay. So this is how it is going to look like. Now just go to top plane. Sketch on it. This is a sketch you're supposed to draw in the front plane again. Just pause the video, take the dimension and draw the sketch. Then go to insert, feature, surface, again trim. Just click on this face, select one, select two. Okay. So this is how it is going to look like. Now I'm going to design this front cap. So just go to features, select a plane, top plane, and first reference the top plane, and the second reference gives us this. Just give a point the second reference. Okay. Again go to reference geometry, select one more plane. This time select the right plane as the first reference and the second reference as this point. Okay. So two planes are made. Now just sketch on this plane, make it perpendicular. So sketch this on the plane one that we have selected. Just pause the video and sketch it. This is just a normal arc. Now just go exit the sketch and sketch on this plane, plane two. Make it perpendicular. Select an arc. Smart dimension this 21 mm. Okay, so now what we are going to do is just zoom in, select this point, press control and select this point. Coincident. Similarly, select this point and this point. Make it coincident. Yes. Now exit from the sketch. Again go to insert, surface, boundary surface. Select both the boundaries. Okay, done. So I just hide these two planes. So this is how a helmet going to look like. So now guys, you can see the extra surface below this cap. So we are going to remove this again by using a trim operation. Go to insert, surface, trim, select this part and surface to remove this one. Okay, so it is removed. Now it is flat cap thing. I'll just give an appearance to it. Plastic, high gloss plastic. I'll give a reddish color. Yes. And yeah, blackish to this one. So guys, this is your helmet. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you guys like the video, please subscribe and like my video. Thank you.